Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today we want to talk about TOURPASS. I've been getting so many requests about how to use TOURPASS or how to sign up for TOURPASS. Actually, for TOURPASS, you don't actually need to sign up. You just need to fix your international passport and your ATM card. So the ATM card doesn't need to match with the one in your normal account, in your normal Alipay account. You just need to sign up with the ATM card. You just need to use the ATM card also to pay money into your TOURPASS account. So let's go to our Alipay now. So I'm here on my Alipay and I want to click on TOURPASS here. Once I click on TOURPASS, what we want to do now is just to verify our information. You can see here they say verify your information, top up money, use Alipay to pay. So that's what we want to do now. And if you are finding it difficult to understand what they are saying, you can see it here in English. Just scroll down here and you will see how TOURPASS works and who can use TOURPASS and the top up limitation for TOURPASS and the valid period of TOURPASS funds. Okay, so now you can come up here and click on use now. Click on use now. Once you click on use now, they will ask for your nationality. You want to click on this nationality and you want to select your country. So for me, I'm in Nigeria and I'll select Nigeria. So you want to enter your passport ID. So let me type in my passport ID now. I already have a TOURPASS account in case you see that my own is not going. So once you type in your passport number, you will scroll down. So you want to type in the name on your passport exactly the way it is. Once you are done with that, you want to type in your date of birth. So once you are done with that, you want to type in your gender. Type in your gender, are you a male or a female? So once you are done with that, you want to type in your occupation. So you just select any occupation and you click on residential address. It will take you to select your country again, and I'll select my country. I'm in Nigeria. Then you select your address line. Remember the address you use when you are registering your international passport. It will be better because sometimes we find it difficult using the current address. So use the address you used to register your international passport. Okay, so you want to select the town you are or the city, then your state or province. Then you want to type in your zip code. Then you click on OK. Then you, they say passport info page. You click on this. Then the next thing to do is to click on take photo. So you want to snap your passport now. So you can see they say you should snap the full page of your passport. You can see here, make sure you snap the full page of your passport. Click on got it. So I want to snap now. If it's not clear, please retake the picture again. Click on retake. Then you try to snap again. So now I've retake the passport picture. Then I'll click on use photo. Once I'm done, I'll click on next again. So what you would do is, if you are having a problem in entering your details, make sure you check the way you snap your picture very well. Retake the picture if that's the case. Change different details if that's the case, and things will be fine. So now here, as you can see, it says select top up amount. That's the next thing. After I've verified my information, it says select or top up amount. So you want to make sure you select at least the minimum is 100 yuan. The minimum is 100 yuan. So you want to make sure you select at least 100 yuan. Then I've selected 100 yuan. Then I'll click on next. Then the next thing to do now is to enter my bank card details. So I want to make sure that I have a Naira MasterCard, a Visa card, or whatever card I have with me, and I'll enter the bank details into this place, the card number into this place. Then I'll use that to, then they, from there they will remove, deduct the amount from my account. So that's how it works. So I want to enter my bank card details now. Once you click on top up, the China, this blue button, once you click on it and you confirm and pay, it will just take money from your account and it will fill in yuan into this account. So if you have multiple accounts, like you can see now, you can see what it's giving me. It says the account already exists. Please check and try again. So the problem that we are having here is that, as you can see the reply it gave me, I have multiple accounts, and on my other accounts I'm already using TOURPASS. And once you have put in your passport to verify your Alipay account, TOURPASS has already known. And if you have used your international passport to verify another TOURPASS account and you still want to use it again to verify another account, it will not work. You need only one TOURPASS account. That's the process of using TOURPASS on Alipay. So if you're having any problem, you can come down here, you scroll down, you see accounts restricted, check solution, or have feedback, or let us know. You can click on these links here and complain to them whatever problem you are having.